that we always do a combined number at the end, which used to be a lot easier and take a little less time to put together when there were only two groups instead of four. But it's so worth it. And we always like to think about, there are some students standing up here that there's more people performing on this piece than maybe in their hometown. We spent multiple minutes rehearsing this together. I'm sure it will be fabulous. This is one of the great, great arrangements done for mixed ensembles and any combination. We're so glad to have the strings with us as well as both choirs with the band. We also would like you not to walk away without having had a great musical experience today. We hope you had it as a listener, participant, but we'd like you to be a participant as well. So at the very last chorus of Glory, Glory, Hallelujah, I'm going to turn around and invite you to join us. I hope that you will. So this is our rendition of Battle Hymn of the Republic.